Hey Steve, what's that huge thing over there? Oh, that right there, side table drawer, is Peggy's giant phone book. Whoa, it must have a lot of phone numbers and places you can call. Yeah, but the thing is, it's really hard for Peggy to move around because it's so heavy. Yeah, I would imagine. Well, we can actually help Peggy by playing Blue's Clues. Figure out how we can make her phone book easier to move around. Oh, of course. How else would you solve a problem like that? Here's your notebook. Thanks, side table.
To play Blue's Clues, we gotta find. Oh, a paw print. Right. And that's our first. A clue? Then we put it in our. Those are Blue's Clues. We gotta find another culprit. That's the second clue. We put it in our notebook because they're whose clues? Blue's Clues. We gotta find the last culprit. That's the third clue. We put it in our notebook because they're Blue's Clues. Blue's Clues. You know what to do. Sit down in a thinking chair and think. Think. Because when we use our minds, take a step at a time, we can do.
You know, I can tell I'm really gonna need your help today trying to figure out how we can make Peggy's giant phone book easier to move around. You will help, right? You will? Great. Come on.